dad.
I really could care less about you announcing my name.
Yeah, right.
Because my wife might be in here somewhere.
God dang it.
Happy holidays, Dan. Happy holidays.
Thank you.
Welcome to Bishop McNamara Catholic School for tonight's contest between the Catamounts of Comer High School and your Fighting Irish. As members of the Illinois High School Association, both schools are committed to ensure the highest possible standards of conduct at tonight's event. It is our expectations that all fans always conduct themselves with a level of sportsmanship and respect that is positive for each team. At this time, we would like to recognize our in-game sponsor, Transmart LLC, an Atlas company. And our three-point sponsor, Taylor Automotive Group. For every three-point basket the Irish make, Taylor Automotive Group will donate $10 to Bishop McNamara Boys Basketball. We ask now for all those that are able to please rise, remove your hats, and join us in prayer, followed by the playing of our national anthem.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, God our Father, you've created us to strive for the best. Grant all athletes, coaches, and fans strength to pursue excellence during this basketball game. We pray for the safety of these athletes, protect them from injury and harm, and finally, we pray for your grace that you would provide us with the endurance to pursue our heavenly prize. Eternal life in your Son. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Now let's meet tonight's starting lineups. First, the visitors on the scoreboard, the Catamounts of Comer High School. Number 0, Glazekiel Peru. Number 1, Alex Wallace. Number 12, Stephen Williams. Number 20, Christopher Oliver. And number 22, Sakai Strotter. Catamounts are coached by Lawrence Jackson.
There is only one rule in this jungle. When the lion's hungry, he eats.
Protect the house, yeah? Who are you when it gets hard? It was never that hard for him. Put the ball in the hole, man. Man, I don't want to be paired against Matt. Great opportunity for us.
Irish fans. hands, let's meet your Bishop McNamara, Fighting Irish. At a guard, senior number 5, Tyler Bobson. At the other guard, junior number 30, Willie Felton. Man in the middle, sophomore number 33, Callahan O'Connor. One forward, senior number 2, Abner Garcia. And the other forward, senior number 10, Robert Hudson. The Fighting Irish are coached by Adrian Provost, assisted by Jerry Krieg and Alex Wrenchin. Wallace. Fouls on number 0, Peru, his first, team's first. Timeout on the floor. Timeout, Comer.
I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, when you done? They try to take my flow, I take their ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got 2 twin blocks.
Williams.
Hey,
Tyler Bobson. Traveling. Basket by O'Connor. Homer foul number 12, Williams, his first, team second. Jump ball, possession Irish. Into the game for Comer, number 3, Clark. Irish foul number 10, Robert Hudson, his first. Team's first. Irish foul number 5, Tyler Bobson. His first, team second. Into the game for Comer, number 5, Flowers. Stephen Williams at the line. Wallace with the putback. Comer foul, Stephen Williams is second, team's third. At the line for the Irish, Callahan O'Connor shoots two. Into the game for the Irish, number 13, Trey Provost. Jump ball, possession, Comer.
Yo, Craig.
I don't have a number 11 in the book.
Technical foul, Comer. Roster violation. Bobson at the line for the technical. Three, Bobson. Strotter. Traveling call on the Irish. Into the game for Comer. It's number 0, Peru. Felton. Number 22, Strutter with the foul. His first, team's fourth. Robert Hudson will be at the line for the Irish, shooting two. Bobson, and one. Flowers with the foul for Comer, his first, team's fifth. Bobson will be at the line shooting one. In for the Irish, number two, Abner Garcia, number 24, Caden Taylor. Back for the Catamounts, number 12, Stephen Williams. In for the Irish, number 23, Cole Zacco. Number 12, Stephen Williams with the foul, his third. Felton to the line for the Irish. Back for the Catamounts, number 22, Strutter. $10 for the Taylor Automotive Group. Irish foul number 23, Cole Zacco, his first. Team's third. Number 10, Austin into the game. To travel.
Oh! Sacco.
Peru. Irish foul number 30, Willie Felton. His first. Irish foul number 24, Caden Taylor, his first, team's first. Oliver at the line shoots two. Felton. Number zero, Peru with the foul, his second. Team's first. Oliver. Charging foul, number 22, Strutter, his second. In the game for the Irish, number 10, Robert Hudson. Got a timeout on the floor. Timeout, Catamounts.
Yeah, this one right here goes out to all the babies, mamas, mamas. Mamas, mamas. Baby mamas, mamas. Yeah, go like this. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real.
Comer foul number 10, Austin, his first. Team's third. Caden Taylor at the line for the Irish, shooting two. Wallace. That's a three by Willie Felton. Into the game for the Irish, number 5, Tyler Bobson. Number 33, Callahan O'Connor. Hudson for three. Irish foul number 2, Abner Garcia, his first, team second. Basket was good by Strutter at the line, shooting one. Robert Hudson. Hey,
Garcia. O'Connor. Wallace. Three. Garcia. Callahan O'Connor. Irish foul, number two. Abner Garcia, his second. Back for the Irish, number 13, Trey Provost. Number 10, Austin Beck. The jump ball. Possession Irish. Stephen Williams back for Comer. Williams. O'Connor for two. 3 for Hudson. Irish foul number 5, Tyler Bobson is second. Austin at the line for Comer. Felton. Peru. Basket by Williams. Oliver. Comer foul number zero, Peru his third. Timeout on the floor, timeout Irish.
30 probably, they're standing.
Basket by O'Connor. O'Connor. Callahan O'Connor. Basket's good by Robert Hudson. Comer foul, zero. Peru, his fourth. Team second. Hudson at the line, shooting one.
Yes, right on.
the game for Comer. Number three, Clark. Irish foul number 30, Willie Felton, his second. Team's first. Jump ball, possession, Irish. Into the game for the Irish, number 23, Cole Zacco. Garcia. Timeout on the floor. Timeout, Comer. Garcia for two. Irish foul number two, Abner Garcia, his second. Clark at the line, shooting two. Back for the Irish, number 13, Trey Provost, number 24, Caden Taylor. Into the game for Comer, number 11, Smith.
Zacco for three. Comer foul, Strutter his second. Robert Hudson at the line for the Irish, shooting two. Basket by Austin. Comer foul number 14, Taylor. It's his first. Irish foul number 23, Cole Zacco, his second, team's third. Flowers. Three-second call. Bob's in. Taylor. Garcia for two. Basket by Bobson. Yeah. Irish foul number 13, Trey Provost, his first, team's fourth. Irish foul number 13, Trey Provost, his second. Into the game for the Irish, number 25, Dylan Denoyer. Basket by Taylor. Traveling call. Into the game for the Irish, number 22, Jackson Raul. Number 44, Jaden Wright. Jaden Wright for two. Basket by Denoyer.
Dylan DeNoyer. Jump ball, possession, Comer. Irish foul number 44, Jaden Wright, his first. Clark will be at the line, shooting two. Austin with the foul for Comer. His second. Caden Taylor at the line for the Irish. Irish foul, number three, Peyton Langelette, his first.
Team's third, fourth.
Taylor with the basket, shooting one. Irish foul number 25, DeNoyer, his first. Irish foul number 22, Raul, his first. Three, DeNoyer. Irish foul, Jay Wright. And that
your ball game, and it's an Irish winner.